I'm Jenu Chacko. I'm a postdoctoral fellow with Michelle Dickman at UC Irvine. I am a laser expert. I actually make microscopes using lasers and other light sources. Lasers are like a lamp that which we actually illuminate a particular sample with, and you actually see the light emitted by that sample, and you look at that light and see how that sample is. If it is a live cell, you actually see how healthy the cell is, how dead the cell is. Every living organism will emit light because the proteins and the DNA inside are inherently emitting light.
The light over there, do you see that? It's like a rainbow that actually makes us. We have all this light, and we can actually pick up any light and build anything out of it. That's how it works. So this is something I made for just for showing you how it works. But we actually use this light, and it goes into this microscope, and you actually put your samples on it, and you see images.
I build microscopes so that hospitals and doctors can actually use the new models of microscopes to make their work simpler. I grew up in India. I did my college in India. I had the option either to be an engineer doing optics and electronics or follow the career for science. And I picked up science at that point because science, that's the only field that actually made me feel that I'm doing something for the people or something that I can reach the people. Something that makes me feel complete in a way. I have been to many labs, so every new lab is actually a completely new experience. So every time a sense of team is always there, so I always work in a team and I always try to help everybody so that I actually learn most of the projects.
We have 5 9. I have no idea.
Science is not about solving one single problem in a very short perspective. I want to broaden my perspective so that I understand where all my applications would go. If I'm using a microscope, I want to know where all it can be applied. In solving any problem. That's another advantage of science. We are always ready to teach, and we think the more we share, the more we learn. I hope the project would actually end up building a small portable instrument which can actually shine light on any part of the human body and tell whether that body is functioning very well, and if it is wrong, what could be causing the problems. If you want to do something exceptional and be, I don't know, it's not about the money, it's not about the fame, but it's about doing something for everyone, and if you find exceptional and you want to use all your talent into something, I think nothing can beat science.